Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is kind of some Halloween hauling that I've been doing online shopping. This first one is from Haley. She is the Paper Cherries on Instagram. She actually has a cute little like monthly club kit, and or you can just do a one-time purchase, which is what I did because of course, Halloween. Look how cute these little straws. So you got a bunch of straws with the little skulls and then the stripe orange and white. You get a cute little like pasteloween sequins mix with the orange, the pink, and this cute little glass test tube. And then you get some of these little cameos, but it's like a pink skeleton girl. These are so cute and pretty. And then we have these guys, which are little like flat back jemmies in pink and then white. I've never seen anything like these, and they're shaped like skulls. And then we have these ones right here, which are orange and black, like jemmies. Again, I've never seen these. They're super cute and super sparkly and pretty. Super cute. So I will leave Haley's information down below. She's also known as the Supreme Glitter Queen on Instagram as well. Next is some trim hauling. This is from the shop on Etsy. I was watching With Love Brie here on YouTube. She was hauling some trims, and then I kind of went down the rabbit hole on Etsy. I don't even know what shop I ended up ordering from. But the first one is this. It's super cute, like just like a ripped apart distress. It reminded me of like spider webs, but not spider webs. And I only got a yard of everything because it does get pricey on Etsy for trims like these. Here's an orange mesh looking a little bit smaller than the black version. And then I did go ahead and get some of this like hot pink velour velvet trim. Really pretty because I am working with the hot pink version for this Halloween. And then I got this cute like smaller tiny pom-pom in the orange. Super cute. And then this last one, or not last one, but on this little spool is this orange and black reversible. It's like a satin and it's skinny, so you could do black and it has like a little bit of orange showing, or the orange with a little bit of the black showing, almost like a stitched look. And then this little pack right here, I did get some like, I don't know, like ball trim. Like it's got tiny little beads or something on it. Small and then big, and I would use this for like sprigs and stuff in my projects. Next is from this shop. It says, when you focus on the good gets better. That is so true. Jewel Box Supply. I did see this as pop up as an ad on Instagram, and it's for making like hair bows and accessories and stuff like that. But basically, they sell faux leathers and that like vinyl stuff. Look at this, spiders on this like white faux leather. And then I got this one. It's a chunky black and orange glitter, and the back's kind of like a soft feltish material. These are all 8.5 by 11 papers. And look at this jelly one. It has ghosts, boo, and the bats on it, and it's clear. Can't wait to make some bows with that. This next one is moons, bats, and stars. And it on the clear part, it is glittery, and then they just have the overlay of the black on the front. But you can see a little bit of the glitter peeping through. And then I got this one, super cute. It's like just a bunch of different shapes of spider webs, and then does have a little spider like chilling in there. This one's clear as well. I think I got two of those. Yeah, I did get two of those. And then I got this spider web one. It's kind of got like a pinkish and a not yellow, but like a whitish off-white. I was looking at the back. Paint splatter on it with hot pink and a little bit of purple, and it looks so cool with the black. I got two of those ones, and that's it from this shop. You guys, look how gorgeous this order I placed with Lori. Halloween. Look at the glitter leaves, the balls. You guys have seen me show her flowers before, but I had to order some Halloween ones. I am just, oh, these are so chunky good. Beautiful, look at all the layers. Stunning, stunning. Look at that little witch hat's on there. She just like uses all the colors, pattern paper, mixes them, and they turn out so cute. So I ordered 20 of them. Look at this, so I could share with some friends. And look at these. Ugh, I just can't. And they're just so like pretty and stunning in person when you like get to hold them and look. Oh, that's my carpet. When you get to look at them, And then here's another purple bat one. And then she sent me a little freebie goodie. Thank you, girly. Look, a little sequence Creating for Fun. But her page where she sells the flowers is handmade by Creating for Fun. Thank you, Lori. I absolutely love them. I will link everybody's information down below. Next, I got, look at these. I have the perfect embellishments in mind that I saw Jess make. So I'm going to use these mini rosettes. Devi Love on Instagram makes these. They're vellum mini rosettes, and she used the Halloween Market. Look how cute and little, and they're different shapes too. Two different shapes, this one and then this one. Little mini rosettes, and when you order, so this is the Halloween Market vellum paper, you get a freebie of ephemera, so I got a little mini ephemera with that. And then look at this extra, she was telling me, new collection. Simple Stories, the birthday one. So, so cute. And then I also, except for I folded this one on accident, look at this vellum. It's the Halloween Market vellum. She prints it out. Look at that. Oh, so cool. I love it. I cannot wait to make some projects with these, you guys. Thank you so much, Debbie. I will leave her information down below, you guys. She's on Instagram. That's it for this haul. All right, bye, guys.